try it. Look, I just gotta pitch tomorrow.
I said to Mr. Martin and Mr. Campanella.
Wait! We're making a deal.
What kind of a deal?
Look, you never had a bike before.
Yeah.
And I've got two.
This one of my old ones.
So, you pretend to have a salon tomorrow, and I give you my old bike.
And that wouldn't be honest.
It's a business deal. You want a bike?
And I want a taxi.
Sure, I've had that bike.
But I don't know, Jim.
Nobody will know. It's just what you're going to need.
What do the fellas say?
What Jerry says, you got a sore arm.
Well, just for the opening game.
It's a deal.
Yeah, they'll fight as soon as the game's over tomorrow.
I'm warning you. If you're worried about what you've heard, you'll get yelled at Wheelson. And besides, it's your word against mine and Bob. And another thing.
I wish you could have seen it, Ruth.
Good, eh?
Just great. You know, from the moment that Kathy told Timmy what to do, he covered that ball between second and third like a veteran.
What did he tell you, Timmy?
He said to do your best at all times, even if you're losing.
And this helped you cover the hole between second and third?
Between second and third?
Timmy, come to the party. You're 100 miles away.
Come to think of it, you hardly touched your supper this evening.
Huh?
Timmy, you haven't heard a single thing we've said.
I'm pretty tired. I guess Lassie and I'll go to bed. Good night, Mom.
Good night, dear.
Good night, Dad.
Good night.
Good night, Lassie.
gmail.com. Don't forget to subscribe.
Stay tuned for more Lassie and other amazing videos. And yes, King Warden.
Besides, nobody would believe me against Jim and Bob. And he said he'd you know what I wouldn't get to be mascot.
Timmy, you know that it's wrong to offer a bribe, and you know that it's just as wrong to accept a bribe. And if nothing is done about this, the whole team will suffer. And a team isn't just one man.
Then do you think I should tell Mr. Campanella?
It doesn't matter what I think. It's what you think. You know what honesty means, and loyalty.
Then what should I do?
You should do what you feel is right. This is your team, and it's your problem, and it's your decision. Game in the big leagues, we have a meeting. Today, I'd like to talk to you fellas before you go out and play your first game. There will be two teams on that field today, but only one will be able to win. Regardless, win or lose, that doesn't matter. What really matters is how you play. You know, baseball is a highly competitive sport. It'll bring out the best or the worst in a man. It builds character and sportsmanship. You play as a team, you're all working together. It's a wonderful feeling. I would like to believe one of the reasons I came through my accident and being able to be here with you boys is because I've always been a team player. So go out there and give it everything you've got.
You're right, Mr. Campanella. A player should do what he can do best.
Right.
Bob is a better pitcher. Sure, I'll try and hit a couple.
Go out there wouldn't have worked out this way if you hadn't done the right thing.
That was on account of my dad.
Yes, but Timmy, if all of the boys do the right thing, then the team will do the right thing. Regardless, even if you lose, you win. And look, don't worry about that. I have a buddy. He'll be with the mankind.
That's all for now. Thanks a lot.